Hey everybody, it's Tom at Rip Kings. Wednesday night, we're rolling on to case number 4, 2013 Topps 5-Star Football. So far, been a pretty decent night. Some big hits. Still looking for the elusive one of one. I'm feeling it coming on, though. I'm feeling one coming. We had 15 teams left. This will go to a random. There is number one. Cowboys are on top. Redskins are on the bottom. There we go. Here we go. Number two. Packers are on top. Redskins are on the bottom. Third and final time. Good luck to the teams. Redskins are on top. Titans are on the bottom. That list went three times. Bringing in the names. I've got Brent with one, Jason, Tom K with two, Mark B with two, Rob with two, Joe E with two, Jerry, Guada with two, Yador with two. That should be 15. Here we go. Guada is on top. Guada is on the bottom. Number two. Rob is on top. Mark B is on the bottom. Third and final time. Good luck, everybody. Mark with the Redskins, Guadalupe with the Jets, Joe with the Steelers and the Cowboys, Yador with the Packers, Guadalupe with the Bills, Jerry with the Chiefs, Tom K with the Patriots and the Chargers, Mark with the Texans, Rob with the Eagles, Yador with the Panthers, Brent with the Seahawks, Jason with the Jaguars, and Rob with the Titans. Scroll down that list one more time. There you go. Crazy when I go through that list and I see all the big teams that are left. Roll call for the rest of the teams. Brent with the Bucks, Dave S. with the Broncos, Guadalupe with the Niners, Vikings, and the Raiders, Jake with the Bears, Browns, Dolphins, Giants, Rams, and the Saints, Jason with the Cardinals, Joe S. with the Lions and the Ravens, Peyton with the Bengals, Rob with the Colts, Yador with the Falcons. I'm just jotting down the names from the random guys. I will be right back into the chat. All right. Thanks, Yador. I appreciate that. All right, let's get rolling. Case number four. Yeah, nice hit with the Packers. Or let's see if we could still looking for my first Eddie Lacy of the night. Would love to see one here. Okay. Box number one, case number four. Let's get to our base cards. Darrell Revis base for the Bucks. Matthew Stafford for the Lions. And Matt Forte for the Bears. Jumbo patch for the Jaguars, Denard Robinson. Jumbo jersey, I should say. 70 out of 87 for the Jags. Jason, you always get nardy when you get the Jaguars. Nice hit there. For the Broncos, Monte Ball, three-color patch. Auto out of 55, Monte Ball. The Titans are on the board. Justin Hunter, 96 out of 130. Nice hit for the Titans. This team hit has been hitting big in every case, and no one's buying them. For the Chargers, the Ladainian Tomlinson, number two of the night. We got him earlier. 32 out of 75, auto patch for the Chargers. Ladainian Tomlinson. And our book. Oh, John, I thought it was him. It's the other guy, Jonathan Franklin for the Packers. 32 out of 38. Triple relic auto, Jonathan Franklin for the Packers. Guadalupe, just sent it to sales@ripkings.com, sir. All right, here we go. Here we go. Box number two. Eric Dickerson base for the Rams. Sam Bradford for the Rams. And Doug Martin for the Bucks. What do you think of the new Bucks uniforms, Brent? King, no Genos yet. This is case number four. We've got one more case left. The Chargers again. Antonio Gates, jumbo or jersey, 15 out of 87. Here's a rainbow, boom, for the Chiefs. Going out to Jerry, Niall Davis, three-color rainbow patch auto, 21 out of 25. Sales@ripkings.com, sir. Steelers are on the board. Landry Jones, 130 out of 130. Here's a nice one for the Raiders. Darren McFadden, two-color patch, rainbow auto, 21 out of 25. One off of the jersey number. The Niall Davis was also 21 out of 25. That's a little odd statistic for you. Darren McFadden, nice hit for the Raiders. And our book, dual autograph patch card. Let's see what this is. Oh, Boom! 4 out of 5. Geno Smith and Matt Barkley. Look at how ridiculous that patch is right there. 1, 2, 3, 4 color patch. Geno Smith, 4 out of 5 for the Jets, Guadalupe, and the Eagles. Rob, that book's got to go to the random. Unbelievable. That's going to the random. 2-color patch for Geno Smith. Ridiculous patch for Barkley. Rip Queen, I don't know if you wanted to grab a screenshot of that. I'll leave it in there for just a second. Yeah, of course, you show up, King, and you say Geno Smith, and then I say not all night, and there he is. Boom! 4 out of 5. This stuff's awesome. On card, auto, on both sides. Jets and the Eagles. Both teams were in the random. That could have went to one person out of the random. You'd probably lose that anyway. I don't know if Rip Queen was around and got a screenshot of that or not. That'd be nice for the Twitter feed. We'll get to the random on that in a minute. We still have box number 3 to go through. King, we do have one more case coming up. Plenty of teams left. I'm sure the Jets are probably available for you. Want some extra five-star boxes floating around here. All right, here we go. Last pack of number 3. All right. Our base cards, CJ Spiller. Oops. Bring my camera back up a little bit. CJ Spiller for the Bills. RG3, 001 out of 208. Dyslexic, eBay one of one for somebody. Troy Aikman for the Cowboys. Nice hit here. Oh, look at this. 4 out of 5 again. Ever so close. I am creeping towards that one of one. RG3, 3-color patch. 4 out of 5 for the Redskins. Redskins Mark B coming out of the random. So another first card print run, 01 out of 94. Gavin Escobar, 2-color patch. Auto. 4 cases in. Finally. Boom! Eddie Lacy for the Packers. 52 out of 130, Eddie Lacy auto for the Packers. There you go, Yader, coming out of the random. The best Packer case so far of the evening. Eddie Lacy auto. Another great veteran auto, Curtis Martin for the Jets. 03 out of 115. Look at that auto. Very, very nice auto. Curtis Martin on the Jets. Boom! Guadalupe, don't have to share that with anybody. That one's all yours. No random on that one. 4-piece autograph book. Well, for the Arizona Cardinals, Stephon Taylor. This might be our first Cardinals hit of the night. 06 out of 38. Stephon Taylor for the Cardinals. Four-piece quad book. All right, now I gotta do it. I don't like doing it, but I gotta do it. Gotta give away that. Which card, Joe? The Curtis Martin? I gotta give away the Geno Smith and Matt Barkley book, sadly. Wouldn't be prudent, but I gotta do it. Jets, Eagles. Good luck to both parties involved. There's what's on stake right now. 4 out of 5. Dual patch auto. Geno Smith and Matt Barkley. Here we go, three times. There's number one. Eagles are on top. There's number two. The Eagles are on top. Third and final time. The Eagles with the three-game sweep take down the book. 4 out of 5. Dual auto patch. I know Mark had the Eagles in the last break, and that's just the way it goes sometimes. Sorry about that, Mark, but congratulations to Rob. Dual auto book, Geno Barkley. All right, let's get to the Johnny Manziels. All right, this one's gonna go five times again. Yeah. All right, here we go. Rob's on top, Peyton's number two. Peyton's on top, Yador's on top, that's number two. Sorry, I think I said two the first time. That was number one, this is number two. As you can see down below, number two. Here we go, number three. Jerry's on top, and Rob's number two. Number four, Rob and Jake, fifth and final time. Good luck, everybody. Jake and Yador. Jake and Yador. Snagging up the Manziels. Let's see what we've got in store for you guys. You're a fan of green, though, right, Robin? There's a lot of green on that card. Plenty of green. Although, Guadalupe, you already have potential buyer for your Curtis Martin if you want to flip it. All right, here we go. This one is for Jake. The Saints. That's our second New Orleans one of the night. And for Yador, the San Diego Chargers. Captain Clipboard. I don't know if they're going to take Manziel with Captain Clipboard there. So let me go ahead and jot those down. The Saints and the Chargers. What's going on with my color? There you go. Case number five coming up. Let me go ahead and save the video. I will be right back. www.ripkings.com. I'm sure there's teams available. I will be right back.